Everybody's a little different on their coffee, but I like a little creamer. A little sugar. Caramel creamer. And the coffee's ready. Oatmeal's almost ready. Turn it off, let it cool down just a minute. That's good coffee. Oatmeal is almost done. Always run the water back in that so it keeps softened up till I get ready to wash it. Then I add a little bit of vanilla caramel cream to my oatmeal. Put that back in the refrigerator. Mix this up. And that's how you make really good tasting oatmeal. Not straight out of the bucket. Straight out of the bag or however you buy it. It's nice tasting berries, a little vanilla caramel taste, and that's it. And I thank you for watching.